Hi, this is Gary from Star Time, and today I'm going to talk about the different grades that ETA movements come in. There are four grades of movement: standard, elabor, top, and chronometer, with top and chronometer being the highest grades. There are differences in the finishing of the movement in most cases, but there are real differences in the materials used in the movements, and today I'm going to go through some of those with you. Not all movements come in all grades, but today we're going to look at a couple of movements, and I'm going to explain the differences between the ETA grades. First, the balance and shock systems are different. In this top grade, ETA 2824, ETA uses an Inca block shock protection system. There are two cutouts on either side of the cap jaw for the spring, and the spring is in the shape of a lira. See how this differs from the ETA shock system used in a standard elabor grade, here in a 2834-2. You'll notice there are no cutouts this time, but a solid circle endpiece. Also notice the difference in the shape of the spring. On our website, we usually try to show you the balance wheel assembly so you can identify which is which. In the top grade, the balance wheel and hairspring are made of improved alloys that resist deformation. Standard and elabor grades use a nickel balance wheel, which is gilt finished. And the top grade uses a glucador balance wheel, again gilt finished, and this time an anachron hairspring. The pallet fork in the standard and elabor grades is made of steel with polyruby jewels made from powder, whereas in the top grade, it's a Nivarox alloy pallet fork with Zeiss rubies cut from man-made crystal. The final difference is a mainspring. Top and chronometer grades use a slightly different Niverflex spring. So in conclusion, the top and chronometer grades are essentially the same, the only difference being that the chronometer grade is timed in more positions and goes through the COSC certification. The only benefit to that would be if you were building watches and you wanted to put the name chronometer on the dial of your watch. This is Gary from Star Time Supply, and I'll see you next time.